Hi, my name's Betty, this is my masterclass on Antarctica. Given that the South Pole extends around the whole circumference of a flat Earth, there is always a portion of it in the dark. Hence, 24-hour sun in Antarctica videos are fake. So, if fakery is found in one video, then they are all fake. In this illustration, the viewer is within 5 feet of a 3-inch wide pole, looking across the street at a 10-inch wide lamppost. You simply cannot cause the sun to disappear with anything less than the diameter of the sun, be it a distant pole or a near pole. Now watch the skinny pole swallow up the entire sun.
So here's the sun, December 7th, around 11 in the morning. And we're just exposing the fakest video made on the supposed 24-hour sun in Antarctica. Totally fake video, and we're just showing you right now. Look at the sun. We're looking through tree branches. Does it ever disappear, like, completely? No, you can see it's, this is a particularly wide branch. It's about a foot wide almost. And look at that, you can still see the sun there, okay? It doesn't completely disappear. And let's just maybe go over here where there's other branches, smaller ones. Okay, this is really important, because you'll see when we compare it to the fake video, the sun gets obscured by the tiniest little things, and it completely disappears from the sky. Oh, it's so bad. Completely disappears from the sky. Oh, it's so bad. Thank you.
the middle of summer. You can check the time. It's what, just after 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock midnight though.
I think it definitely lives up to the price tag.